There's been heightened security in central London after police received a COVID bomb threat from dissident Farrakhan.